denim trousers and motorcycle boots, a black leather jacket with an eagle on the back. He had a hopped up Harley that took off like a gun, and he was called the terror of Highway 101. When I was just a young boy, I heard a story told about an outlaw biker who was always on the road. They called him wild as fire and free as raging wind, and meaner than a werewolf when he's on a drunken binge. His engine roared like thunder as flames streaked out his pipes.